Good morning, Killer Students and staff. This is Randy.
And DeMarco.
With your morning announcements, please stand for the Pledge to Our Flags.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the Texas Pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence. You may now be seated.
Our character trait this month is honesty. We are looking for students who play by the rules, tell the truth, admit when they're wrong, etc. Do your best to get caught being honest.
Congratulations to the AA Lady Eagles on their come-from-behind win last night against the O'Donnell Mustangs by a score of 44-39. After being down by 16 points at halftime, our girls rallied together with lots of hustle, determination, and teamwork to pull off a huge win. Namaya Renfro led the way with 30 points, 19 of which were from the free throw line. Tybrion Furlow contributed 8, Sadat Laney, Alexa Gonzalez, and Busola each pitched in 2 points. This was a great start to the district season. We play here next week against Albright. Way to go, Lady Eagles.
Students, please bring your signed C to Succeed forms to the clinic. The deadline is today.
If you are interested in playing for the Killer Boy soccer team, Coach B and Coach Rodriguez will have an evaluation scrimmage next Wednesday, December 11th. Make sure you bring your cleats and shin guards. Do not leave until 4:15. You will meet in the weight room. Remember, you're on the clock. No more tardies, no more referrals, no exceptions. See you next week if you're not scared.
And now to DeMarco with a few words of wisdom.
Good morning, Killer students and staff. This is DeMarco with a few words of wisdom. Rules, rules, rules. Nowhere on the face of the earth are there more rules than on a school campus. And just when you thought you heard them all, we have another one for you. This, friends, is rule number one, the rule of all rules, the golden rule. It has been spoken by Jesus of Nazareth, Confucius, Buddha, and Muhammad, to name a few. Aristotle, a Greek philosopher, put it this way: we should behave to our friends as we would wish our friends to behave to us. Today and every day, treat others the way you would want to be treated.
Happy birthday, Miss G!
We're recording! Today and every day, treat others the way you would want to be treated. With something to think about, this is DeMarco. Make it a great day, or not, the choice is yours. Back to you, Randy.
Thank you, Killer students and staff, and have a fabulous Friday.